Chestnut Chicks TV, OGBC. That boy Boosie made a video, man. That boy made a damn good point, man. Boy say, don't nobody want to fool with you. Don't nobody want to buy your shit till you dead, man. And he ain't lying, man. Because, oh, man, I came out with a t-shirt company a couple years ago. And although a lot of my partners supported me, the ones that was real, real close to me, I ain't never spent a quarter with a nigga. You know what I'm saying? So I feel what he say, man. But, you know, when something happened to a nigga, then everybody want to say that they was fucking with you. You know what I'm talking about? So, I know what he getting at. He getting at the fact that all these people coming out the blue, out the woodwork, talking about Nipsey. You know what I'm saying? Check the video out, man. Tell me what y'all think about it. OGBC, Chestnut Chicken.
Pass right by his merch table. Nigga be living, you'll pass right by his merch table and won't buy a t-shirt. But let him die and have that R.I.P. face on that motherfucker. You know why? Because you won't be seen wearing that motherfucker. You want motherfuckers to see you wearing that motherfucker. You trying to get support off his death. But you wouldn't support him while he was here. Nigga. Bitch. Hey, you'll pass right by his merch table. You'll pass right by him selling CDs outside the club. Nigga, I got, man, give me $10 for my CD. You'll pass right by him and won't give him $10. But let him die in that RIP shirt. You'll cop that bitch.
I call her the first lady, cause I'm the president. Step deep out the range, that purse swangin' with confidence. I plug in my charger, now she pushing 100%. Them Tiffany shades on that 10 is like 30%. She grilling them shrimp. Yeah, it smell like Popeye's. When she strap on them heels, with the bottom like Lasta. How much country ass nigga still rolling the hollow? She like 41K because she matching my dollar.
This girl is fine, man. Like boom, shakalaka. When she stripping the clutch, yeah, I'm mashing the thotter. I'm like Michael Phelps when I'm swimming in the water. What I beat it like that.